Welcome back to another episode of the Mighty Vicious Trailer Reaction Review. This is your host, Mighty Vicious. Today we're looking at Guillermo Del Toro's new movie, Antlers, coming soon. Let's get it.
What is storytelling?
Storytelling started with our indigenous people. Can anyone give me an example of a myth?
It's been a hard life for Pigpen since he moved away from all his peanut friends and lost his parents in the Dust Bowl of 87.
Or a story they're afraid of.
Lucas.
I plead the fifth on the grounds that I might incriminate myself, cause I'm too busy having fun throwing the dead leg to my industrial monster friend. I call him Snuggles D. Killahoe, aka Patrick for short.
What's going on?
We found a part of a man in the woods today.
Part of a man?
I guess the other half was found in the mine. All this has got to be an animal, right?
Oh, Snuggles is loose, spreading love and joy across the village.
No animal that I've ever seen.
Something is going on with Lucas. These drawings belong to a student of mine.
This is what was in the mine. It's a diabolical spirit.
Excuse me, this is a myth.
For you, yeah.
Yo, Snuggles been putting in work at the gym. Leg, arm, and neck day, bro.
We're not gonna gauge it. Always gonna go out. Wendigo.
Yo, I'm hype AF. It's a Wendigo movie. Whew. The last Wendigo movie I remember coming out was Ravenous, like back in 99. I know y'all like why he's so hype about that. Well, I love lore, and I've been obsessed with Wendigo's story since the first appearance of Wolverine back in Hulk number 162, the comic, where they fought Wendigo. Yeah, it's like that.
He's not your responsibility.
He has no one. He is my responsibility.
His face says it all. I didn't think she was in this movie. No, not the actress, Becky. He is a student, not your son. You saw the pictures. You need to drop all care for that pigpen ass nigga immediately. He can't be saved. I mean, maybe, but not by me.
He'll come for me. He needs me. He's here.
Somebody come get Groot. He is out of control. Well, this movie looks fantastic. I mean, Guillermo del Toro, if he takes the time to do something, usually it means it's gonna be hot, especially if it's something from him and his brain. This looks amazing. I can't wait. And as I said, Wendigo. Like, that, they literally could have put out a trailer that just flashed up Wendigo in all white on a black screen, and I would be there. That's all you need for me. But the trailer is very intriguing. It may have showed just a little too much, but that's the Red Band trailer. So, I mean, you know, anyway. Give me your thoughts below. Like, subscribe, share, because we're trying to grow the army around here. More videos coming soon.